Ah, Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir Storm Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads? Mine. This little scrote was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf can drag it. His penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.